Good afternoon. My name is Apostle Bach, Jesus Christ. In the Church of Jesus Christ, in the year in the Supreme Court of the United Kingdom of Great Britain, in European Union, in North Atlantic Trinity Organization, in the United Nations, as well as in Salt Lake City, in Utah, in the USA. And it also belongs to North Atlantic Trinity Organization as well as to the United Nations. I support also Bachelor U.S. Super Apostle of Supreme Jesus Christ. I'm working on the project. The project that I support also Bachelor U.S. I'm working on is a plan of redemption, a plan of salvation. So by this plan, members of the Church of Jesus Christ are to experience translation of their souls into the glory of Supreme Lord and Supreme Yahweh and are sent into the highest heaven. So we actually was mentioning citizens in the kingdom of heaven or members in the Church of Jesus Christ. We demand also those neighbors and friends of citizens of the Church of Jesus Christ. So with other words, we believe that the saints of Jesus Christ and those that might become saints of Jesus Christ are supposed to believe now to ascend to high heaven or exceeding early. So I asked to work on this project of exceeding early ascension or exaltation too. For a while, we have about 15 years of me serving in a church as an officer in a church, sometimes with close assignments with bishops and the leaders of the DSS or the DSS. Sometimes I sometimes want to dedicate my work to Supreme Lord and Supreme Yahweh with my neighbors to have any other assignment or they just have such a light interest. Anyways, also quite on my own as an agent of Supreme Elohim and Supreme Yahweh. So leadership, what can we now experience is my personal ascension into highest heaven. So let us now believe that I suppose a bunch of really ascend. My ascension right now. Ascension of Supreme Force. We hope now the clouds of heaven to descend. With the escort angels now escorting us straight up into heaven. We have here the roof windows. So angels, so the experts for the moment, say for the roof windows are not heaven because they're under. And we may ascend from the Supreme Court of Justice of the United Kingdom, Great Britain, the European Union. So we don't accept us for this process. We need to come to the box here. Bunch of us as neighbors. Yes. So I hope that if there's any young woman is willing to marry, as long as she's nearby, I hope that she'll come forward. We're also in here. We hope to marry, so we hope to have a manifest like that to get to marry. So, maybe after the first one, may of the meet. A Supreme Court is a place of miracles. We feel that the God has love, which is Christ's will in here. So, let us consider ourselves worthy of many ascension and exaltation. And if it takes any time longer until we ascend, let us diligently prepare for exaltation exceedingly. What can we do together? We can remember to summarize modern constitution. We have plenty of laws and ratifications so to get some more beautiful, to get beautified and unified. We need to win. So, if there's anyone that wants to contend against or to block. Or if anybody's got such an ability and possibility to walk, we need to get justice to clarify, to purify, to get opposition cleared away. So I actually was experiencing all of the opposition by the American or
Romans. But it may be that it is somewhat more complicated, that the goodness of the British absolutely depends upon American Mormons in the same time. And maybe that's how American Mormons can see an obstacle in ascension, exaltation. So we need to see somewhat more research, more sight. So we pass the information about the exaltation of Jesus Christ via the correct Christ-centered constitution. And this video we will find out dedicated to Supreme Lord Supreme Yahweh as their host of their kings and queens, Lord and Lord of Sus and Prince and Princess, and the other precursors of angels that have the unified attitude to praise God constantly. That's we look forward to have. And I will just sing as an opening hymn with the hymn of the United Kingdom, like Jesus Christ was here, our King. I will sing it for today.
God save our gracious King, God save our noble King, God save the King. Send him victorious, happy and glorious, entering home, let God save the King. My soul says, keeps me so on him be poised, only he reigns. May he defend us and ever give us grace to sing in heart and voice, God save the King.
I'm so excited about the British hymn. We might get even more support of all those in Supreme Court. But anyways, as much as it was heaven was glorious, and we actually looking forward to explain the name of the Constitution. So far, our education, so far as educated we are, was giving the Constitution this name, Jesus Christ, New and Perfect Constitution. As a forward and introduction, we were selecting a preamble to sound as follows. This is Supreme Elohim's and Supreme Yahweh's Constitution of Supreme Elohim and Supreme Yahweh for citizens and residents of United Nations and their neighbors and friends, to be translated to the glory of Supreme Elohim and Supreme Yahweh, and to experience their highest heaven on earth, and will of our only God, Almighty God, and Almighty Presence here on earth, as in the most glorious home of God. And it is in English named Highest Heaven. And to ascend into the highest heaven, an exceedingly great host, an exceedingly great numbers of disciples of Jesus Christ, right now or exceedingly early, in the most glorious pavilion of the glory of God. This constitution and the charity and the will of God that is related to, that we are related to be administered in a supreme form by the supreme leaders and supreme managers. As we are now in Supreme Courts of Justice, I thought we might mention that a supreme leader is, for instance, supreme judge or the judges of the justice. We have approximately 10 main titles, so we might mention those 10 main. Firstly, we as children of God, as sons and daughters of God, men, women, and children, have chosen for ourselves to love our God with all our heart, mind, and strength, and to ascend into His closest presence, into His most glorious home, into His most glorious pavilion, and to accept eternal dwellings in the mansions that Jesus Christ was prepared for us. And the promise about this mansions is in the Gospels of Jesus Christ in the New Testament. The title too is about the wedding and marriage. So we actually sort of God to summarize the essence is that we have chosen to marry in a wedding, become a true order prayer circle. So that will be maybe the first one. Pardon, this is the second title, this the second main article. We have also third article is to guard children and to raise them and to raise them by the word of God and in the name of God. Fourth is to govern from Sabbath to Sabbath by apprisals, or to govern from Sabbath to Sabbath ultimately by apprisals. So in a brax, as a comment and marginal, we can mention that we will lay together the quality of government there is without punishment, so no more peace but punishment. And that's what we believe, that is the highest heavens on earth, is the highest heaven, all the will of God, and that's the highest heaven. So this was personally the first two commandments, to love our God first and our neighbors as ourselves, continuously with peace. Administer to honor our parents, and administer redemption to our parents and to our ancestors. The sixth is kindness. And it's called, actually, as a main title, a main article is got approximately two paragraphs. First is to partake ultimately of those acts that uplift unto the sight of God and good for food in the sight of God freely. And the second paragraph is to administer the equality and equity of the household of heaven, as it is the thing Jesus Christ was sometime finally among us. Then we have the seventh main title as chastity, or seventh small article, and that's supposed to be later agreed as also most performance of chastity is that the one man is to marry one or more women. First Jews, now Greeks. So that's approximately how it has been spoken in time of Jesus Christ. Any other personal adaptation might occur. So that's 8, 9, and 10 are 8, generosity and forgiving. So here we might say also, because Isaac confessed about the authority of Jesus Christ, of Christ and license with the diploma of authority, up to a portion, 7 levels of election in the kingdom of heaven. So I offer everyone. There is a man, and it's an image of God, like as Mark said, and I recognize this man, woman, and child, who to believe that they are outwards to a sanctified heaven, that their sins have been forgiven them, through the grace of God, as resource in God, and there Jesus Christ and the gospel of Jesus Christ, as his only begotten Son, flesh is exceedingly helpful. Now, God is eternal and infinite, therefore he forgives, and the name of Jesus Christ is extremely helpful for us to get the forgiveness. Now we have a main title of 9, or the main article 9, is humility. So far we summarize the day. Be humble is to acknowledge, be gratefully and with courage, that all the talents and abilities are gifts of God. So we actually hope to be friends of God all the time, so the humility might be ensured. Also here in Supreme Court of Justice, the United States, the American version, the European Union, the North Atlantic Treaty Organization, United Nations, Transatlantic Scotland are aspiring to become a president of the United Nations, as well as our right to be recognized as candidate for position of president in a quorum or over the quorum of first presidency and to be victory. So each time into the general board, or rather over the general board, as the founder of the Supreme Board of the Church of Jesus Christ. We would like to change the name of the Church of Jesus Christ. Those are members and those are neighbors and friends. The Church of Jesus Christ of Celestial Saints, yeah? To be one of the interpretations to be written on now ascent, that's celestial now to ascent. For all those that approximately, actually every man, also pregnant women with their living offspring, they are all under their hearts, and also to the need to ascend. So we ask God for such a glorious variation. There is not variation from Him, right, from the law of God, not. But it is the variation of ascension into His presence, into His closest presence. And therefore, it is something super important to know, as the Magna Carta is a similar formulation to this, our most better constitution. And we would like to expand this better constitution, so many information from Magna Carta might be helpful. So we hope to get a better knowledge of Magna Carta. And we were speaking lastly about the Article 9, and its humility. And it was mentioned that to be humble is to acknowledge gratefully and with courage that all the talents and abilities are gifts of God. And the most excellent form of humility, or the most excellent form of the formulation of humility that it was now expressing, is to perform the threefold mission of the Church of Jesus Christ. First, to proclaim the gospel to those that are not yet baptized, eventually those that are baptized in the other denomination of Jesus Christ. Second is to perfect the saints of Jesus Christ within the church mainly, and maybe also in other churches, if they are in such friendship with the saints, as those that might become saints. And then there is a third for mission to redeem our ancestors, and that is to perform genealogical research of criminal history, to collect the documents and information about our ancestors, and forward this information to the vicars in the temples of the Church of Jesus Christ. They gladly and with excitement and enthusiasm will perform this third fold mission and redemption to our ancestors, right? So we actually like all these three fold missions performed with enthusiasm and excitement. The title 10 or article 10 is a diligence, so we actually declare that we have chosen to be diligent in performances of the will of God. To do the will of God means for us to perform the charity, and we actually like to be diligent in these habits of the deeds that are characteristic, the acts that are characteristic for disciples of Jesus Christ. All this is now Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. And to get some more of belief that God will be with us until we meet again, we may get maybe to sing one more hymn. And that would be maybe just sitting, adapted from the Gospel of St. John the Evangelist, chapter 13, verses 33-35. As I have loved you, love one another, this new commandment, love one another. By this you'll know that you are my disciples, if you have loved what another. Brothers and sisters, we love God first, and each other as ourselves. So I love you too.